Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am telling you a story about an orphan boy. So let's start the first story of Oliver Twist, the orphan born. Oliver Twist was born in a workhouse and brought into this world by the Paris surgeon. He lay gasping for breath on a little flock mattress with none to care for him but a drunken old nurse. The young woman rose feebly from the pillow, stretching out her hand towards the child. The surgeon deposited it in her arms. She kissed on its forehead, fell back and died. If the child cries, send it up to me, nurse, said the surgeon. Putting on his gloves, she was a good-looking girl. Where did she come from? She was brought here last night, replied the old woman. She was found lying in the street. The old story, he said, shaking his head. No wedding ring, I see. The infant was enveloped in the old calico robes, belt and ticketed and deposited into his place. A Paris child, the orphan of a workhouse, to be despised by all and pitied by none. Oliver cried lustily, not knowing he was an orphan, left to the tender mercies of churchwardens and overseers.